Well, we were prepared. We covered the table with tarps and it helped, I think. Look at this. Now both the cars are going over there heating up, and we have a car full of twins, children, and probably Melanie over there. Let's go find out.